A new year means new beginnings, new opportunities. This past year has been wonderful for myself and my family. We moved to Israel last year, so this is very new for us. And so my whole year has been a Shana Tova, a good year. I wish for all my brothers and sisters who live here in Israel, they should find peace, they should find love, they should find everything that they want, everything they need, and everything they want should be good this year.
I wish peace in our country, less hating each other, being together, being happy, being thankful for what we have.
Just now there is a big separation, big gap between all sorts of populations, between religious and secular, between Orientalist and Ashkenazic, and so we hope it will be better next year. That's the main thing.
The past year wasn't great, when it, you know, in terms of the government and everything. We hope this new year is going to bring a new year of goodness for everyone. We have the Arabs, the Jews, the Christians, but we, in this country, we could really make it work together. Everyone should have what they need and just whatever's good for them.
I really love this country. I want that there will be peace in the near future. I want that people will have a good life in Israel, you know. This is the land of the Bible, you know. So this is my wish, that there will be peace.
I wish there will be peace and love. Yeah. And a good year. Mm-hmm. No war anymore, no fighting, and